For number 16, we're going to perform the indicated operation and simplify. So we have 9x plus 10y times 9x minus 10y. The indicated operation is to multiply, because that's what that means when there's a space in between two parentheses. And then we're going to simplify. So with 9x and 10y being in the first bubble and the second bubble, and then these signs being opposite, leads us to believe that these are conjugates. And conjugates are pretty cool because you can use a shortcut to go ahead and multiply conjugates together. And I'll go ahead and show you what that shortcut is. So I'm going to write my 9x plus my 10y and my 9x minus my 10y. And then whenever you multiply two binomials together, you use the acronym FOIL, F-O-I-L, which stands for first, outer, inner, last. And this refers to your first two terms, your outer two terms, your inner two terms, and your last two terms. So our first terms are 9x times 9x. Our outer terms are 9x times negative 10y. Our inner terms are 10y times 9x, and our last terms are 10y times negative 10y. So whenever you have conjugates and you're foiling them together, the outer and the inner terms are always going to cancel each other out. So let's just prove that. Let's prove that theory. So 9x times negative 10y is negative 90xy. 10y times 9x is 90xy. Negative 90xy plus 90xy is 0. And that's the shortcut. And that's why these will always cancel out. So the only thing you really need to do with conjugates is do the first and then put that together with the last terms. So we're going to pay attention to our first two terms, which are 9x and 9x. So 9x times 9x make 81x squared. And then our last two terms are 10y times negative 10y, which is going to give us negative 100y squared. If this looks familiar, then that's really good. This is actually called a difference of squares. And a difference of squares is where the first term and the second term of a binomial are squares. And then between them, you have a negative sign, which is the difference part. So this is a difference of two squares. Whenever you factor out a difference of squares, you'll get conjugates, and whenever you distribute out or FOIL conjugates, you'll get a difference of squares. So going this way is factoring, and going this way is distributing. In this case, we distribute using the acronym FOIL. And then more specifically in this case, FL. Okay, so our answer is 81x squared minus 100y squared.